Okay, for this would be kind of for our bluegrass and western swing people. We're creating a like a let's say we're playing Sally Gooden. You have to use this fourth finger on the D string that plays the open A, and that's going to be your drone note. So the whole time I've got that underneath this. Okay, this is real similar to playing Ida Red.